Fracking Does You Vegas may and or most likely will contain material not suitable for younger viewers, included but not limited to graphic violence, use of drugs and alcohol, nudity, adult language, ghoul boobs, things from Japan, Japan, bad jokes about your mothers, references to sex with things no one should have sex with, sex in general, and anything else your sick imaginations can come up with. Viewer discretion is advised. You heard? What up, guys? Frag King here. Want to get a quick video in so I can continue feeling like poo. My back hurts because all the snow we've had. And I'm 30. I'm allowed to be in pain. I've earned it. Want to go over the mods I added quickly. I did a new body type. It's called a Bouncing Natural Breast by Thomix. I can't pronounce his name, but basically a different body type that pretty much, as it says, gives you bouncing natural breasts. But through my testing, I realized that, holy crap, this guy made some huge tits. So I'm going to go through the options and hopefully I get a make it a little more less like we're walking into a hentai and more, you know, normal. But for now, we'll have to deal with it, and I also replaced some of the stock armors in the game too, so there might be a chance of some video game boobies kind of bouncing around, you know. So, and if that happens, I will put a disclaimer in front of the episodes, let you know that, yeah, there will be a mature content, and a viewer discretion will be advised, will be for this episode. Who knows, you have already read the disclaimer. Yeah, I can talk today. But, so yeah, be prepared. There's probably going to be some hilarity of it. And also, we also got a new outfit for Willow. Hey, look at that. She looks like Mikasa from Attack on Titan. I'm a huge Attack on Titan fan. So, I saw this on the Nexus. Had to get it. I think it's badass. Now she would only... I swear, the back looks just as good as the front. This is Attack on Titan Mikasa Armor T6M and Type 3 by Musk 2. A lot of X's in people's names on there, so hopefully I pronounced that one right at least. Links will be in the description for reference. The only thing I really saw wrong with this is that the 3D gear, which is a separate part of the outfit that is added separately, but you just see the hands clip there, but I'm alright with that. She looks like Mikasa. It's one of my favorite anime characters, so we're cool with this. Off camera, I got all the extra weapons and stuff out of the armory, went and sold them so we have some more cash. Basically, organized things around so we didn't have to worry about that, take up time when we could be playing. Also, to get this armor that Willow's wearing, it's in a bag next to the vehicle in front of Doc Wilson, the Doc's house in Good Springs. Don't mind me, brain fart. But yeah, so we got that taken care of. So she's going to be wearing this for a while. After a while, I'll switch up to a different armor for her. But if you notice, her prosthesis are bigger, so hopefully we're not encountering too much silliness from that mod. If it gets too silly, I'll just take it out and we'll go from there. But all right, let's get the hell out of the hideout and go play the game, because that's what we're all here for, ain't it? As soon as I can click the right thing. So on our adventure through the wasteland, we are still looking for the assholes who shot us. So we're supposed to head to Novak through Nipton. We've already been to a Nipton. So we can head straight to Novak, which is right there. No, actually, we do not need this. We will remove that, and we will go to Novak. We're neutral. I'm sure they'll be having an opinion one way or another when we're done with them. I'm kind of excited to see what armors were replaced by this mod as we go through. I did stop into the Prospector Saloon, and the bartender there, holy crap, did she get some big titties. Like, Jesus freaking Christ, man. This guy watches way too much hentai. But nonetheless, it's a mod. We put it in. We're gonna experience it. Hopefully without incident too, because that would be just friggin' dandy. Alright, so we're f here at Novak. Did you enjoy that, Will? See, she's happy. She likes her new clothes, so that's good. All right, so we're gonna figure out where we need to go talk to people. Now, as I said before, I have played this game, but it's been a while, so some things I might not remember, so hilarity might ensue. I'm wondering if I actually have to walk here from. No, I'm supposed to be here. All right. Well, in that case, let's just start asking people. We're gonna go into the giant dinosaur here, the Dino Bike gift shop. Talk to the proprietor. Excuse me. As soon as we locate him, I'm assuming it's a little. Yeah, we got here a little late, Willow. So yeah. So we're gonna go ahead and wait like 7 hours. 7 hours sounds like an excellent time to wait. We'll go talk to the guy once he shows himself. There's the guy we want to talk to. Hey, buddy. Oh, man, what is up with the people's hair in this thing? So, anyway.
Welcome back. Can I get you anything?
Can I get you some Rogaine? Alright. We could tell him about these souvenir rockets, but for now we're just gonna ask him. Well, actually, you know what? We're gonna see what he has for sale.
Sure thing. Have a look.
Because now we have 761 caps. Yeah. I don't think we have anything else to sell, but we'll take a look just in case. I'm not seeing anything, so. I think he will keep his yeah, he will keep his money, but I guess he will take some of ours. Got a lot of Gunrunner guns. Which, ooh, and he has that gun. Everybody knows that gun. Maybe, but so yeah, he does have a lot of stuff, but we're going to go ahead and check out his ammo. This is apparel. Oh, what's all this stuff? Okay, it's some of the Oh wow, so he's got all sorts of crazy stuff now. Jesus fucking Christ. 10,000 caps for some of this stuff. It's making my frame rate drop just by the craziness, though. That's nuts. Like, yeah, I didn't expect all this crap to be here. I'm guessing the T6M armor replacer I put in before probably did all this. That's cool. That's cool. Dig it. But for now, I really do want to check out his ammo. There we go. And I'm always on the lookout for some of those caseless rounds from the little SMG I got. Alright, see what ammo we do need. We need some 308. He doesn't have any, of course. Some 4570. He doesn't have any. Does he have... He doesn't even have 10mm rounds. What's the use of this guy? I mean, we get some E-cells, I guess. We'll get 20 of them. Let's see how much that costs me. 60 caps, I'll take it. Alright, what else does he have? Nothing else I care about right now because we are still poor as food. I'm wondering what these arm protectors are. You know what? We're going to deal with that another day. But yeah, let's ask him about the man in the checkered coat.
Sure, but he didn't buy any souvenirs, if that's what you're wondering. Sounded like he didn't have his money with him.
Yeah, right.
His friends seemed disappointed about it. Heck, I would be too if I found such a fine store and left my money elsewhere. Manny might know more about him. Thought he might have been friends with one or two of them. He's up in the dino mouth during the day.
All right, well, I guess that's the first
Come
person
back soon
we need to talk to. All right, so we're going to go find Manny Vargas. And we're gonna check out some of that armor he has at one point down the road once we make some more caps. I clicked on you. How you doing? Oh, sorry. Anyway, moving on. All right, let's talk to this Manny guy.
What's going on, man?
Yeah, chilling. I'm looking for a man in a checkered coat, but first off, who the fuck are you?
I'm Manny. I'm on security detail here. You see a rifle barrel sticking out of the dinosaur's mouth, you got a 50-50 shot it's me. Otherwise, it's Boone.
Boone. Who's Boone? Tell me about Boone.
Boone's a sniper, same as me. Used to spot for him when we were enlisted with the NCR. After we got out, I talked him into settling down here. So, here we are. I'd introduce you, but we're not so friendly right now.
Lover's quarrel. Manny, why are you bad terms with Boone? Do you not look him in the eyes when you say you love him?
Me and his wife, we didn't see eye to eye on some things. We had some pretty big arguments. One day, she turns up missing, and he hasn't said a word to me since.
Well, that sucks. Well, what did you and Boone's wife argue about? We're going to be nosy.
Man, you name it. See, I grew up in North Vegas. Me and my cousins, we were some bad seeds. Got in with a gang, I loved it. Then something happened, and I couldn't handle it anymore. So, I enlisted, earned my future, brought down my best friend to share that future with me. And here was this woman, who was too good for it, trying to take him away. So yeah, I didn't see eye to eye with the bitch.
Well, I can see that. Do we care that he was in a gang? Not really. Do we care about his time with the NCR? Not really. I'm looking for a man in a checkered coat. Let's ask him about that.
Sure, I know him. What do you want with him?
I have a score to settle. He has something of mine. I'm looking for answers. Whatever he's doing, I want in on it. do we want to settle the score or say he has something of his? Which, technically, either both of them's true because, you know, fuck that guy. We're going to have a score to settle.
Doesn't surprise me. Guy seemed like he'd do whatever it takes to get what he wants. Probably makes a lot of enemies. Well, listen, I can definitely help you find him, but I've got problems of my own. Maybe we can do a trade. You need my help. There's something I need, too.
Okay. Sure, what do you need?
Novak, it's home for me now. I want that to be for good. I like it here, and I've left too many homes behind. But the only resource we got here is junk. Without that, people wouldn't have anything to trade. They'd all have to leave. We get most of it up the road from the old rocket test site, but a bunch of ghouls showed up one day and took it over. We can't get in there now.
Well, now, we could ask if... Well, he ain't dealing with it. Or we can just get to the point. Let's just get to the point. Obviously, we need to help him before he helps us, so fuck it.
Well, they gotta go. Or this'll be a ghost town before long. Doesn't matter to me what you do. As long as the ghouls are out of there, that's good enough for me.
Alright, so we need to get rid of some ghouls. Okay, I'll see what can be done. Why not?
It'd mean a lot to me.
Yeah, we're a nice guy, so why don't we do that? Alright, take it easy, buddy.
Yeah, see ya.
Alright, so I guess we got some stuff to handle, Willow, in your large bosoms. Man, that's gonna take some getting used to, man. We're gonna be laughing our ass. Oh, we almost saw the back of her outfit. If you've seen on Attack on Titan, you know what I'm talking about. It's pretty spot on, except for everybody screws up. Like, if you notice here, like, these things hold blades for swords and stuff that you can release the blades and pick up new ones if they get damaged. It's like giant box cutters, pretty much. But you're only supposed to have the top three. People always double up, put two rows of them. I don't know why, but whatever. I guess it's a thing. Right, Willow? Right. You're just wearing it. Alright, now that we're here in good old Novak, we're supposed to go to the test, or the, what was it, the rocket place? Let's go, I guess we can go talk to some people if we want while we're here. Actually, no, we're just gonna head to where we need to go. Which I'm assuming is that way. Let's check the map. Wait, I guess we should check our quest first, huh? Oh, yeah, we need to do come fly with me now. We should head to the Redcom facility west of Novak and investigate rumors of ghoul activity there.
Yay!
Wait. I still want the fucking map. Alright, so it's not that far, so. We'll take a quick hike. As soon as I get my bearings. There we go. Alright, moving on.
What?
Careful. They got spies all over.
Okay, crazy guy. It's a tent. Who's in the tent? No one's in the tent. Alright. Alright, so we're gonna make our dandy old way to the Repcon site. Actually, I think we are... Yeah, we've been there already, so we can just fast travel. Fuck it. Yeah, so I'm trying to bust through this quick. My back hurts, and I'm not feeling all that well, so.
I've got your back.
So, this is, of course, as soon as we go in Ghoul City, so we're going to pull out the Rhino. I just wanted to shoot something. What the fuck, Willow? There we got people up here. Let's see if we can beat Willow too. She just loves offing everything. Ow. What the hell? There we go. Wow, this gun is not really all that accurate. I mean, it packs a punch though. What if it went and if it does hit? Hey, it's... What the fuck?
How you doing?
You got issues, man. Man, this guy who made this mod's got issues, man. These are some... Yeah, that's ugh.
And
okay, if you remember when we were doing Willow's main quest, we had to talk to her former companion. For this person who is real slutty looking right now, and it's just really kind of scary, but she wanted to go with him to on his travels, and he actually said he was cool with that. So basically we're gonna tell her that, you know, he said he'd take her with him, so cool, yay.
Thank you. Here, please take this. It's not much, but it's all I have. I'd like to give it to you as a thank you for what you've done.
She gave us a wig. Yay.
See you later.
All right, now take your debt. That's... see how their breasts kind of went over her arms? That's one of the effects of this mod. This mod's scary, man, for real. All right, well, we are at the Repcon facility. We're going to, I assume, infiltrate this place. And figure out the ghoul issue. I mean, I guess it's one ghoul out of the way. Yeah, I've really got to see what I can do about making these things smaller on these women. Because, look, that is just disgusting. It might just be because she's a ghoul, but... Ugh, what do you think, Willow? Don't stare, it's impolite. Ugh. But, alright, that's where I'm going to leave off on this episode. Because, well... Say, I want to do a quick one. Get something out for you. Next week, we're going to go into the Repcon facility and clear out some ghouls and figure out exactly what the deal is that's fucking with these poor people at Novak. If you liked the video, or if you at least liked the mods that I showcased here, this one here looks... I just think that's awesome. And he did a really good job of making it look just like the outfit from Attack on Titan, so very good job. I think he did a very... very good. But yeah, if you liked the video, like, comment, share, and most of all, subscribe for all the content on my channel. I'm Frag King. Thanks for watching, guys, and as always, enjoy your gaming.